probably fish into their meal.
They tell you not to.
To fish for your food?
Not sure how the water after the storm is. I mean, is red tide still lingering? Is it cleared up?
I'm not coughing, so if there is red tide out there, it's very minimal. About as bad as our neighborhood too.
Maybe. Well, and they were right on the water.
Yeah.
So they probably have like surge damage.
Oh, I'm sure they did.
But these are some of the newer buildings. There's an older one. But you could tell from the craftsmanship that they knew what they were talking about.
Different county. There's the house I helped build.
Yeah. Still standing, still good, and all those trees at an angle.
Dude, what are you doing? Get out of the water. I've never seen someone play in water before.
Yeah, yeah.
Besides our daughter. Probably a Buss.98.
Yeah, that's what I mean. With all these down, even though they're off, the power lines are still down in it.
Okay, we're going under.
Oh. Holy shit.
Being held up by power lines.
Yeah.
During the next rain shower.
Well, see all these cherry pickers? They're already coming and trying to clear it up right now. Fix it. Look over there.
Oh, where's over there?
Over there, to your left. See all those trees?
Oh. You gotta remember, you're behind me.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Looks like the gas tower lost its tower. Top. That's where our gas comes from.
Alright.
And that explains the slow fuel service. That's where they pump it. It's totally demolished. Arrives on barge, gets pumped into the storage tanks, and then it arrives by truck.
I mean now. We're gonna have tankers coming in and out of town.
They said downtown got pulverized.
Someone's beautifying it, right?
Again, all of my brickwork's still standing.
your craftsmanship.
Maybe I should build our house.
Yeah. First, you gotta get the core foundation.
Looks like we're gonna have to go downtown too. Yep, road's blocked off just because they're messing with the telephone wires.
I didn't say 98, but
unintentionally.
Very.
Yeah, they moved to a much bigger place.
I wonder how that place
back up for him. They pull off, you know, over the curb. Look at the retirement home. Of a police academy thing, and they took us to the scene of the crime, and they were because those hold a little bit of radioactive material.
What?
Those white things back there.
Really? Why?
Something to do about whatever they have soil samples in there of. Gas tankers.
Yeah, I know. That's an area of
conflict. Oh, wow. He was trying to sell that pawn shop, too.
Who was?
The owner of the pawn shop back there. Just utterly demolished.
Well, look, there's a line of damage, like a straight line.